We now see how you can build your presence on Twitter. It is very important to tweet at least 2 to 3 times a day after you set up a Twitter account. The more content you publish, the more likely are other people to discover you, to find you on the platform and then engage with you. Twitter as a platform has a very short shelf life. Hence, it is very important that you tweet out or post out as much content as you can in a day for your audience to interact with you. The next most important thing that you need to do is improve your Twitter bio. Make it short, crisp, and to the point. The more crisper and shorter your bio is, the more it is likely to engage with your audience and it will help them understand your brand better. It is also important for a brand to interact and engage with influencers or other experts of your industry and also the TG on a very regular basis. Make sure as a brand you track and respond to all the mentions that you receive. Anybody who's talking to you via a mention is talking to you on a personal basis. Hence, it is very important to respond to them as sooner as you can. Retweet and like tweets from influencers, from experts, and also from the followers. But make sure you retweet and like only selective content, because if you select and retweet all the content that is published by them, the other audience will not be able to see the content that is published by you. Twitter has trending topics which are created daily, and these trends are the topics which are the most talked about in that particular time. It is important for your brand to follow these trending topics and participate into these trends by generating content that is suitable to the trend as well as their brand. Use different forms of media like images, videos, and polls in your tweets. Also, make sure you use hashtags because that is how anybody can find you. It is also important to integrate the Twitter module on your website and other marketing communications. This will help you spread a word of mouth that this brand is now also present on Twitter and they can connect with you via this platform. Make use of Twitter analytics to measure your performance and also tweak your performance and your content as per the analytics and the understanding that you get with these analytics. You can also use the paid mediums, that is the promoted tweets, to expand your reach and engagement of the content that you publish on Twitter. A lot of brands make some mistakes on Twitter. It is very important for us to avoid them because Twitter as a platform is a very sensitive platform. So to start with, the first thing that a brand should avoid doing is avoid hard selling. Do not directly sell your product or services to the audience on Twitter. The second important thing that you need to do is try experimenting with your content or the tweets and also measure the reactions or the kind of engagement you receive with them. Make sure your content is helpful, it is engaging, it is witty, it is very smart and professional. As mentioned earlier, the tweets on Twitter do not have a very long shelf life. Hence, it is important for you to start tweeting at least 3 times in a week and then move on to doing at least 3 tweets in a day. Be very mindful about anything that you post on Twitter because Twitter is a public and an open domain, and anything that you share via a tweet has to be professional because it is accessible to everybody who is there on the platform. You can manage your tweets and save time using social media dashboards and tools like Hootsuite TweetDeck, which can help you schedule or publish your tweets at odd times of the day when you are not available.